approximately 1 month ago. In light of this incident, the government...
They're demons! I've seen it with my own eyes! Red Grave is completely taken over!
Let us pray for mercy. This is a trial from the heavens above.
Same crap, different day. So, tell me.
Tell you what?
How does it feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father?
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thank you for that.
You have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you!
Hey, Nico?
Don't lose your tits! I see him!
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road? Gonna ruin my groove!
Devil May Cry.
All right, welcome back, everybody that was here last time. So I'm here stuck at this one part. I kind of gave up last time. Let's see if I can beat it this time. Try to grind it out.
Thank you.
chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? This demon. Something different about it.
Well, I'm really struggling with this dude. I think I'm just gonna grind it out.
Yeah.
stop her.
Thank you.
connected.
Nine old Gordles. Oh my gosh.
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jockstrap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chick-a-bow-wow, chick-a-bow-wow.
Yeah. Kyrie would kill me right now.
Well, from what I remember on this mission last time, I was barely able to beat it on regular, let alone the side of Sparda. Let's just keep on keeping on. Let's see what we can do.
So, V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement.
unpopular opinion of mine. I actually like playing with V. Get it? I like playing with V.
We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't there, IV? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, cause dying is whack. Lead the ones around to fix that shit.
All you want.
descend it is.
It's a small day?
This bridge looks unstable. I will not allow him to gain any more power.
I'm sorry.
Sparda!
Welcome to the stream. That's what I'm talking about.
Come back.
A phone. I wonder if I can reach that one.
Guy V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult me.
I think he heard me. And he's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. In his folly, he would become wise.
Here.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Thank you.
Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Well, looks like I'm doing a little bit better with V instead of the other character.
Now to find an exit. Can't move forward without breaking through these. Slice them, pin them to the wall.
Throw a tantrum up there! Watch the ceiling, B!
I need you.
Hey, what's up? Welcome to the stream.
Go ahead. Let's go.
That's what I'm talking about.
Come back.
I got lucky with that one. Well, fuck, where am I supposed to go? There we go, found it.
Malthus, of course. More trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before. Not in the other world, anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparda. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparda, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Well, that was fucking bullshit.
It's you who goes next. This is the end.
Think about this for a minute now. What will you do if you find him? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparda, and you, sir, are neither. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparda will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparda, even I should be able to sense its presence.
I think I want to try to beat one more level or one more checkpoint or boss or something like that, and I think I'm going to call it a night. It's like freaking midnight right now. But thanks for watching. If you enjoyed any of the stream, feel free to like or follow me on the page. I do plan on putting out some new content here Monday, Wednesday, Fridays after work at like 4:30. And I also plan on getting Bayonetta. And beating that on live stream as well.
Well, she ain't dead. Got a pretty smoking body, though. Not that I was barely even noticed. You know, you should go do your thing. I got this.
Yeah. What the hell? Whoa. He's too big to leave alone. Better take care of it. Stay alert.
Yeah.
So apparently we attacked the red dot on his back. And the dots on his legs. I think I remember playing this level. It was like hard when I tried to beat it on the easier mode last time, like a couple months back.
Ah.
What are you doing down there?
You didn't think you did that all by yourself, did ya?
You know, I bet you taste like chicken.
Oh, you ungrateful son.
I'll leave this beast to you. I must press on.
Well, guess it's just you and me, cockroach. Sure looks easy down there. Maybe we could swap.
Ladies away. Got any questions for her?
Better make it fast.
All right.
Hey, wait. We could use that. Pick it up. Not that one, the other one.
This one?
Next to it.
Come on, Nico, this one?
Sure.
So what happened to him, and Trish? They end up like you?
Trish, she was captured. I remember that. But I don't know what happened to Dante.
Damn it.
You can't travel through here in a car.
Yeah, we know. We're just waiting on you. There's only one way up that tree. Hang on. I'll get ready.
I'm glad to see you look so well.
You too, I guess.
I found these. If they're of any use to you, they're yours.
Wow. I can make something truly awesome out of these.
Shocker. Can we trust him?
Your guess is as good as mine. He might be useful, though. Enough talking. Get some rest. You need it.
Yo! Lady, wake up! It's time to get to work.
I was just told to get some rest.
Oh, you were just told to get some rest? Well, we need to make a path. So start digging. Come on, get up, get up, get up!
Got something to wear that's good for digging?
So I think I'm going to start with the not V, because I'd do better with that character. So I'm thinking it's closer to the end and I get to use V, it'll be good for me. But like I was saying earlier, if you enjoyed the stream, please follow. I do hope to get a lot more stuff like this up soon. Enjoy the rest of your evening. All right, you guys, have a good one.